ऑनरेबल ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मिनिस्टर श्री प्रकाश जावड़ेकर, ऑनरेबल सेक्रेटरी स्कूल एजुकेशन एंड लिटरेसी श्री अनिल स्वरूप, मिस्टर श्री गुरु आवगी डायरेक्टर एंड यूनेस्को रिप्रेजेंटेटिव टू इंडिया एंड अदर कंट्रीज, invited guests, dignitaries, representatives from all the international bodies, NGOs, my colleagues and representatives from the states, director SCRT and their representatives, and all the colleagues who are present here, I on behalf of NCRT take this opportunity to welcome you all to this national conference on innovations in school education. All of us know we are living in 21st century. We expect our children should be very innovative and creative. We expect our children should develop their problem solving ability, critical thinking, communication skills, etc. If we go on teaching in the same way what we have been doing since long, I hope it will be difficult for us to achieve this goal. We cannot prepare our children for 21st century. We cannot make them more innovative and creative. Of course, now our focus is on quality. We are doing a lot of innovation on quality at individual level and institution level, but there is need of sharing our innovation so that we can bring about change in the teaching learning process, we can improve learning and we can make a significant contribution, particularly in the field of elementary education and school education. It is not that we are not doing innovation, we are doing innovation and we have to share our experiences. That is why we are organizing this 3-day national conference on innovations in school education. Just it will help us to share our experiences and it will also help us to develop a very good networking with the international agencies, with the national organizations and with the state level organizations, with non-governmental organizations, and it will bring about a significant change in teaching learning process. I am really grateful to our honorable minister because long back, I think 3-4 months back, he had suggested for this innovations because it was in his mind, because we know without innovation we cannot bring about change. And I am also grateful to our secretary Mr. Anil Swarup, who has taken a lot of interest for this innovation conference, because he has taken personal interest. We are really grateful to you, sir, for your interest in this field. And I am also grateful to our UNESCO director, Sri Ayogi, because he has also shown interest and he will make his presentation on this innovation. And I know we have very limited time because our honorable minister has to leave. I don't want to take much time. I once again take this opportunity to welcome you all to this national conference, and I hope all of you will enjoy this program. And one more thing, just I would like to inform, because along with this conference we are going to release 5 books, and the book which is very close to our heart, that is the learning outcome document, that will be released by our honorable minister. And along with that, we are also going to release a book on Northeast culture and a book on Barkha series, that is for inclusive classroom, and another book on green school and another dictionary. So all these will be released by our honorable minister, and I once again welcome you all to this conference. Thank you.